bust it.
Hey, this is James Yarnelle with Something Else TV as well. I'm about to go sign up to be the next MTV VJ so I can spin it and take your requests, America. We'll go see how this works out. And guess what? You'll be in the front row to see all my auditions. Here we go. Wish me luck.
Oh my god, this retard has no idea what he's doing. I think he's got it.
He got it. Good job, Liz. Good job.
All right.
What a tool.
Hey, how you doing?
James Yarnelle, our very own James Yarnelle. James, you just signed up. What are you doing?
Well, I don't know. I was told to come over here and get some information or something, and I don't know if they're going to take my picture.
Let's get a shot of this bathroom. I have a bathroom rug just like that on my floor. That is awesome.
Yes.
Oh. It feels good. Look at that cheese grin. All right. If anybody saw his goofy face on TV, they would immediately change the channel.
James, good job, baby. It looks good. It's good. Where do you go now?
Where does this young man go now?
Any booth that he wants.
Any booth that he wants. Let's go to the nudie booth. Over here. Let's go to the nudie booth. Okay, we're here at the video challenge booth where our very own James Yarnelle is going to compete. And this like Arabian Andy Dick is explaining to us what's going on here. Hey, James is playing Wheel of Fish. Come over here.
Yo, DJ James, spin that shit! Yeah!
Oh, this should be good. Let's film this.
Go, James, go. You're on the spot.
James Yarnelle, and I can talk about whatever I want. So what I want to talk about, I can talk about how awesome the business is. I hope I can be a VJ.
He thinks. That's why we call him DJ Lames, baby. That was as lame as it gets. Good job, James. Good job. How would you rank that?
You rambled a little bit. I give you like a 7.
Seven? That's a C. That's a C, baby. All right, they're going to let us in here. It's all secretive and stuff. I wonder what's going on in there. I see a midget spanking another midget. It's a very elaborate setup in there. James, what happened? All right, we're coming in. Come on. Oh, my God.
How you guys doing? I'm JD from Something Else. What's your name?
You have a release?
Yes. I just released about 5 seconds ago, so pardon me.
All right, we're in front of a bunch of MTV bigwigs here with James Yarnelle. James, how nervous are you?
JD, I tell you what, the pressure is on. You know, I think I've done pretty good up to now, and I think it truly is my dream to be a VJ, and I think I've got what it takes, and if I don't make it, I don't know what I'm going to do, so I'm kind of nervous. So,
all right, well, you're up next, so good luck. He's stuttering.
Can you say this? This is the new face of MTVU. Say that into the camera.
This is the new face of MTVU.
A little nervous. Are you nervous?
No.
You seem a little nervous.
No, I'm fine.
Okay, relax. Take a deep breath.
I'm sorry.
All right, let it all out. Okay. All right, one more time. This is the new face of MTVU with excitement and energy, and you're really into it. You really want this to be the new face of MTVU.
This is the new face of MTVU.
Exactly. Oh. So, what are you passionate about?
passionate about rock and roll.
Like Elvis rock and roll?
No, I like AC/DC and Kiss, and I like Journey.
That's a great answer.
That's really original, actually. One of the most original answers we've gotten so far. It
certainly is.
Tell us right now, the front woman of rock is Amy Lee.
Yes, for instance, she's very talented.
What are your opinions on her?
I like her real well. I think she's, in the video, she's quite attractive.
I have a hard time hiring a rock DJ if I believe Amy Lee could kick your ass.
Well, you know, maybe, I don't know if she's into it.
All right, so basically she can kick your ass. Come on.
I think Ashley Simpson can kick your ass. Give us the top two albums of all time.
Back in Black and Stones.
Great. So we're going to go ahead and move to the read portion of this audition. Which of the reads have you prepared for us?
That one.
Okay, you ready?
Yes.
You're nervous?
No.
You know you can read all right?
Yeah.
See that? The mark?
Oh, sorry.
That's the mark. There you go. All right, I'm going to count you in. 5, 4, 3, 2, go.
I'm James, coming to you from the MTVU Road Trip Tour campus DJ shirts at Ball State University. In between.
Wait, dude. That's awful. Okay. Take a deep breath. Relax. Okay? You want to read it over once? So you know the
okay,
read?
I got it.
Okay, you got it?
I got
sure.
It.
Relax.
All right?
It's a conversation you're having with people. Yeah,
well, James, you did pretty awful. What do you have to say?
I thought this was my dream. I've got what it takes. I'm a good-looking guy. I'm charming and talented. Right?
No, actually. No.
Oh. Well, shucks.
If I was your dad and I traveled back in time, I would have worn a condom.
It broke. That was an accident. Thanks.
Yeah, not surprising. All right, well, that was James Yarnelle. Obviously, the auditions didn't go too well for him. So let's go back to some more interviews here. Try to fool some more people.